Poland's Prime Minister has apologised following the publication of a controversial photo shoot. Ewa Kopacz posed for Polish lifestyle Viva wearing glamorous clothes, surrounded by expensive furniture, with a list of retailers featuring alongside. Kopacz said the picture session was her first since taking office and promised to learn lessons from the experience.